Hello, friend. Today I'm just gonna show you how I did this. This is a double crochet loop stitch, and I made one of this. I use it as a disc soap, and it works. Okay. Let's get to it. Slip knots, and I'll chain 14. That's what I did for this 14. Eleven, 12, 13, 14. Okay, count 1, 2, insert your hook. This is a single crochet. Yarn over and grab 2, pull through. Single crochet all the end. Okay, chain 1, turn your work, and a double crochet is you insert this, your hook in that hole, and then wrap around your yarn twice in your finger, and grab, and pull that. Bring that one. So that's the one there. Let's get another one. There. Tangled my yarn, and I'm sorry about that. Come on now. There you go. All right. You insert your hook, you double wrap on your finger, and grab, and stitch, pull through. Okay, twice wrap it in your finger, bring your hook to your right, forward, forward. Okay. Awkward. All right. Bring you this way. Wrap your yarn pull through 3. Insert your hook, wrap around twice the yarn in your finger, and grab the yarn and bring over. This is a simple one. I'm going to make this one for a mop, but I have to use the cotton yarn. It's up to you how long you want the loop. You can make it longer, you can make it short. There you go, chain one. Make sure there's your first loop. Then, if you do in this side only, you have to single crochet over there all the way down to the end. But if you want there is like this back and front, you have to start this way right there. You don't have to have a single crochet. That, and I like it this way. Insert your hook, wrap around twice, and bring forward your hook, and connect and grab this yarn. See? Let me finish it. It's very simple. Like I said, I'm gonna make some mop the floor. And this one I can use it for washing the dishes or a sponge. See? I can use it as sponge. See? Like this one. All right. Thank you for watching.